Hello everyone, this is Dr. LaKeisha J. Cole for day 5 of the Better Health for Better Days 11-day fat loss program, and I'm going to do a short fun Friday video. It's going to be a quick session, and we're just going to try to bring everything that we've done throughout the past 4 days to today. So I'll go ahead and get started. Stretched. I've already been outdoors. You'll see I have another video for you that I will post of me on the track, just giving you some fun Friday encouragement. Okay, so remember, get as much stretch as you need on the videos. I'm shortening my stretch so that I'll have time for my workout for you. Okay, I will start with the 20-pound kettlebell. Down and up. Thirteen, 14, 15. Okay. In hand, hold to the floor, left leg out. This is working on balance. See? Take your time with it. Be safe. Sure it is. Two and one. But remember, this is real life, real time, so that's what happens in real time. Okay. We're going to go straight down with a kickback. Okay. So it's going to be down, up, kick back, down, down. Okay, same leg, 9 more times. Down, up, done. But somebody saw me out there. Okay, down, up, kick out. One. Down, up, kick out. Two. Down, up, kick out. Three. Four. We've done these this week, so it should be easy for you. Five. Other side. Five. Countdown. Four. Three. Two. To the side, and we're just going to do a quick out and in. Okay, so hold the weight and swing forward. Another kickback. One, two, three. Probably the easiest day you're gonna have. Okay, remember, bring up, back, and down, and push back. Chest out. Very good. Continuing. Okay, I'm gonna get the 5 pound. It's gonna be just like what we did to the side. Okay, so it's going to be straight down, up, to the side, ooh, didn't see that coming, did you? Down, middle, to the side, down, to the side, down, down, middle, to the side, and put some mental momentum into it, side. Side, down, up, and that's five, come on, down, five more, five, down, five, yep, that's four, three, two more, two, last one. One. Okay. And stretch it out. Let it hang down. And straight up. Pretty simple. Jump rope. I have run. I got off the internet offline and I sprinted the entire field horizontally and vertically, and now I'm out of breath. So gonna do this for you. 50 jumps. Ready? Begin. Just swing your arms up, left and right. Okay, jump rope. Okay. And we're just about done. We're going to end with jumping jacks. So we're going to do 30 jumps with the jump rope. And then we're going to do jumping jacks, and we'll be done. Okay, 30. That's 30. And now, 35 jumping jacks, and we'll be done. Begin.